just wanted to send a quick hello and I love you. Oh, good news. I'm gonna be coming home soon. Yay! Oh, I cannot wait to be done with this babysitting job and come home to my loving husband. I miss you. Oh, I gotta get back to work. I love you, Ethan. I miss you so much. I'm sending tons of kisses. Bye, baby.
Ethan. You were right. I did lie to you. I shouldn't have, but all I can say is that if you get this, stay away.
Hello?
Hey, it's Ethan.
Oh, hey. You all right? You just disappeared the other night.
Yeah, no, I'm good. I'm good. It's Mia. She's not dead, she's alive. She's back.
They found her? How? What happened?
I don't know. Look, I don't know how, but she's back. She's back somehow. Maybe it's a prank, but she wants me to come and get her.
Where is she?
Dulvey. Dulvey, Louisiana.
Dude, it's been 3 years.
I know, but what if it is her? I have to find out what happened.
So guys, welcome to Resident Evil 7. So we are in the month of October, so I will be playing Resident Evil. So starting with Resident Evil 7, once I'm done with this, I will be playing most likely Resident Evil 2 Remake. Okay, so I've actually played this game already before on my channel, I think 2 times. Okay, such a fun game, it's one of my favorites. I'll see how quickly I'll be playing this game or finishing it. And move on to RE2. Okay, like usual, gate doesn't open, locked, we all know that. Of course, let's go into the back. I think this episode will only be about maybe 25 minutes and we'll try to keep it as short as possible. Ah, sewer gators. Okay. Join us. I don't want to join. Accept a gift. We all know what that gift is. Oh, Mr. Baker. Where are you going? And of course he's fucking gone. Still wondering where the hell is he going. He disappears off though. Let's continue. Okay. Okay, a bunch of dead crows. Why are they dead? Nobody knows. Yes, Mia's driver license. Okay, let's go. Go inside the derelict house. And of course, the door closes on us. Ooh, anybody hungry?
Ah, fuck! Fuck!
Come on, Ethan. It's only a roach. Well, let's be a nice person. Let's switch off the tap. Close it. Nice. Ooh, nice crow. Okay, over 20 missing in 2 years, okay. This house is super quiet. Oh yeah. Let me first get the fucking tape. Come on, Ethan, you're always so goddamn slow. Yeah, derelict house footage. Sweet. We don't need to save. We just started. Ethan, don't even see a reflection. Daddy Baker. Okay, we need a fuse there for later, and... Oh. Ethan. Okay, let's watch the tape.
Find this guy?
Give me a break, Pete.
Hey, I only work with professionals. Speaking of which, make sure the sound is right this time. I don't want a repeat of Amarillo.
That was 2 fucking years ago.
I don't do ADR.
Oh, these fucking idiots again.
This new guy? I'm not feeling it.
Again?
Just don't be surprised if we have to make a change. New plan. We do a walkthrough of the inside first, then we shoot the intro.
Just like we always do. Just try to say the show's name this time, okay?
No problem. Tonight on Sewer Gators, another worthless fucking shithole. Happy?
Ecstatic.
Are we rolling? All right, let's
go. Yeah, we're rolling, man. You fucking idiot, you can't even open up the door.
Get out of the way.
It's locked.
Now it's open.
After you.
So, why are we in hell this time? Do you ever prep? What's the prep? Shitty house, spooky sounds? Ooh, is it haunted? I was an anchor, you know?
Weekend sub, Pete. Not anchor.
What's that?
Nothing.
What's the story, Andre?
Abandoned farmhouse, missing family, foul play suspected. The usual.
How long do you say this place has been abandoned?
3 years.
Clancy, get a shot of this. Let's make a great cutaway. So, Hillbilly Joe and his family go missing.
Not hillbillies, the Bakers. Jack and Marguerite Baker. And they were quiet, not backward. A lot of bad rumors about their son, Lucas. Bad seed, apparently.
Ah, shit! I know I should have worn my good shoes. Oh, shit. Glad I had my shots. Although, this would make a great backdrop. Andre, what do you think? Andre? Andre! Andre!
He's gone, man.
Clancy, you see where Andre went?
No.
Where is he? Unfucking believable. This is the last time I work with that guy. I mean, producers, they come and go, but a good cameraman like you, Clancy, you stick with me.
Now you like me.
What the fuck was that? Did you hear that?
Now go check, man.
Andre? Where the fuck is he? Andre, where are you, man? You gotta be fucking kidding me.
Ooh.
All right, new deal. We find Andre and we go. I mean, fuck this show.
Go down the rabbit hole.
You first. Need a nice hero shot of me coming down the ladder. So, you first.
No problem, man.
What do you see? What is it?
Oh, hello.
Jesus!
Exactly. Okay, let's get moving. Pull the lever. Choom.
Damn it.
Watch out for the turds, Ethan. You're looking good, man. Hello, Mia.
Mia?
Yes, Ethan, it's Mia. Open up.
Mia. Oh, thank God I found you. It's me. It's Ethan.
Ethan? Ethan?
Are you all right?
You shouldn't be here.
What do you mean? You contacted me.
No, no, I wouldn't. Did I? Did anyone see you? Did he see you?
Hey, who else is here? What the hell's going on?
Daddy's coming. We need to go.
Daddy?
We need to go now!
Okay, Daddy is coming. Daddy,
Baker. Where are you taking me?
Someplace safe.
Are you gonna tell me what's going on? Baby, you've been gone 3 years.
3 years? Has it really been 3 years?
Yeah.
Get out of here first. I think it's this way.
Mia, we have to talk. That message you sent me.
Not me. That wasn't me.
But you did.
I didn't.
Okay, fine. Just tell me what's going on.
I'm telling you everything that I know. We have to go this way.
Mia, are you sure you know where you're going?
Family used to bring me food through here. I remember. This room. There's another door here. I'm sure of it. It's not here. It's gone. It's gone! Oh, we're gonna be a family now that you're here. There's another door here. I'm sure of it.
Mia, though.
Ah! Oh. No, leave me alone!
Mia?
Mia's fucking gone. Nice. Okay. Easy to zero one. Mia! Give me some chem fluid. Strong. Fuck off, Mia.
Mia, wait.
Oh, you crazy bitch. Locked.
Shouldn't have come here.
Who's this? And what the fuck is going on?
My name's Zoe. There should be a way out through the attic.
Attic?
Go there. Now.
Since he disappears. In there, Ethan, it's in there.
Now, let's see.
way you feel.
There goes your hand.
It's my job. Must contain outbreak. Gonna quit. I promise. Must burn it all down.
Okay, fine.
Hey, Mia. Oh.
Go back.
Run.
It's up to me. Contain. She must be.
Come on, Mia.
What are you hiding from
me? A few missed shots, yeah.
What? I love you.
Fuck you, Mia. Oh.
Welcome to the family, son.
Boom.
Don't you die on us now. You have work to do.
Where am I? What the hell?
Rise and shine, sleepyhead. It's time for supper.
Who are all you people? Where's Mia?
Oh, Lucas.
Eat it. It's good.
Dumb son bitch wasn't no good if it hit him.
Lucas!
Oh, not again!
Get out the way, Marguerite.
Hit boy's got to eat. He got to have his supper.
Come here, boy. Let's do this.
Oh, shit, he's not eating it, Jack! He's not eating
it! Shut the hell up, Marguerite!
I don't need that for him!
Get the hell out of here!
You're a son of a bitch! Oh, I can't believe it, you son of a bitch! He's not eating it! He's not eating it!
This was supposed to be a very special feast. Come on, boy. Bet it's that cop again. Goddamn pigs. I'm coming back for you.
Fucking chair moving by itself. Ghost. Yeah, of course, everything's fucking locked. But he's still not there. Come on, deputy, where are you? Let's try and get away from fucking Jack. This spot scares me to death. My usual trick. See if it works. Get that fucking key first. Oh, shit.
You're wasting your time.
Jack the fuck off.
Woohoo! This is all too fun.
That was easy enough. Okay, so I think this is the end of this episode. The next time I see you guys will be playing around with Jack.